Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good apple.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go. What speaks to you?
Amazing. Was there something else?
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
You boys look like you're gearing up.
Correct.
For quite the journey.
But how do we move forward? Boy, Carmel really liked jewelry, didn't he? Even braided his beard with it.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking. You knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war, so many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Another crystal. Just give the word. Ooh, we got most of it.
Stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do?
Ah!
are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
I just leave smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. Cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
What now?
Hold tight.
Seems ill-advised.
Quiet.
Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways. Oh no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Boy. What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Don't know that one!
Winter that...
Quiet, head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it!
Do it.
Vetter, Var, Sumar, Haust. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Boy.
Vetter, Sumar, Vaur, House. Nuh-uh, that wasn't right.
Boy.
Vetter, Var, Sumar, Haust. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Write it.
Vetter, Var, Sumar, House.
Do it.
Vetcher, House, Var, Sumar. Still nothing.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Boy.
Vetter, Var, Sumar, House. It didn't work. No, that's the order in the song, Mom.
Try that.
House, Sumo, Bar, Vetcher. Yes.
Atreus, that word.
Thola, it means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head. How is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to. Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the ball!
To writing before the floor collapses.
Thor.
Jump! You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But
trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic!
Why would I panic?
Whoa. I have you!
You're cracked, you know that?
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
The chisel tip!
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
We'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive temple. You just can't help but break things, can you? The Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Oh!
no way to reach it.
Focus up, boy. Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. I know of a place that may contain some useful treasure.
I mean it! He went to war with him and walked away.
Maybe. Straighten he is. As long as father believes in him, so do we. So you will stop talking.
Focus and help me.
Hurry, brother.
No.
We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Small one's your bow. Don't tell me!
Take the runt.
I can't remember the last time you used to make sure of telling
me. You call this a challenge? An old man in this still going.
The shadow was not.
You idiot!
mean to oppose the mighty task?
You've got some father, kid. I almost feel bad for you.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know.
Come here, Hathi. You don't know what I said.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. Those skinny little dogs barely.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another lesson.
I'm more than happy to teach, brother.
Should have never come out of hiding.
Thank you.
you... You have no idea. You son of a bitch!
No, no! Get this done! I'll rip your head off!
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel. He did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father's Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment? No. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god? Thank you.
interest in checking it out?
Wait, we were here before. But which way back?
I can do whatever you need. Sad day for your enemies. Now, there is something else to tell you.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Giant's head. What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring their day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find your way across. There is an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side. Up here.
Under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
What now then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No, I feel better now. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim, so we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak and open realm travel to the land of the giants.
You don't know it?
Alas, no. But the serpent did mention that the giants had entrusted that secret to Tyr.
Isn't Tyr dead?
Aye, but his hidden vault is very much in reach. The doors beneath his temple
submerged in the lake for generations until our snake friend shifted his weight. There we shall find the fabled Black Loon of Jotunheim.
We could also explore some more. We got that chisel now, and that vault isn't going anywhere. Seems a shame to waste the boat.
We shall see, boy.
Mimir, you were in the middle of a story before. What were you saying about the Long War?
Enough was enough. And at last, Odin's most brilliant advisor became determined to find a more enlightened path. He set about to broker a peace between the gods. It took some convincing, but ultimately Odin was persuaded to marry his deadliest enemy, a certain Vanir goddess, legendary not only for her fertile beauty, but her genius at the very Vanir magic that Odin had long aspired to master.
Freya married Odin? What was in it for her?
It was a sacrifice to protect her people. A selfless act of love. Truly, she deserves better than she got. But of course, there's more to that story.
Ooh, Tyr's vault is behind that magical lock. Setting foot in Tyr's vault.
Another one of these.
It's Tyr.